Hi.
I'm gonna play this game because people have told me it's really, really good. Actually, interestingly good. But. What? It's a rock.
Der Mann des Schattens auf der Suche nach dem Abendrachen ist noch nicht zurückgekommen. Der Herd der Finsternis grollt. Helber, Königin der Finsternis, stellt schließlich ein Heer auf. Alparon, König des Lichts, grüßt sie. Und sie treffen sich am Fuße des Regenbogens. Die verfluchte Welle muss gemeinsam bekämpft werden. Der See von Alba brodelt. Der große Baum des Lichts fällt. Alle Macht zerfällt zu Tropfen im Tempel von Arche Köln. Wesen ohne Schatten, ihre Welt zerfällt zu nichts. Der Mann des Schattens auf der Suche nach dem Abenddrachen kehrt niemals mehr zurück.
What? I won't pretend to understand German. I presume that was German, because it sounded like German. Ultimate. Oh.
Okay, user registration is done. Now for a name.
Obviously.
Yasuhiko's probably already there waiting for me. I'd better hurry.
Registration process for the world is finished. What? Reconfirming your name and character name. Username. Oh. Character name's Kite. I actually like that. A lot. I presume that's how you say it. It's probably Japanese, but I don't care. Why not? This is a Japanese game, so it's probably said Kaita, but Kite sounds cooler. User registration is approved. To start the game, select the world from your desktop. Please enjoy the world. So it's an MMO. Alright. Also, Jesus. I don't have anything in my desktop, do I?
I'll check my email.
God damn it. CC. Let's start again. Version update. System of the world has been updated to version 2.75. With this update, the following elements have been added. Monster tolerances. For a group of monsters, certain physical magical attacks will cause zero damage because they're defensive. Okay, basic. Elemental hit, attack with elemental skills that are opposite. Monster attribute will result in double the damage. Treasure chest items, a different item type of treasure chest. Any items are now available for god statues. So, god statues. I at least know that. For more details, please see the version update information. Listed on the board. It's the board. I presume I'll learn what the board is, but alright, thank you. Thank you for registering. This is a notification. You know, kind of the registration process. The world game. It's a game, obviously. It's comprised of several servers. The adventure begins by opening codes at the Chaos Gates and Root Towns, which are located in each of the servers. Let me introduce each of the servers and Root Towns. Aqua Cap. Aqua Capital, Magna Chronicle, Delta Server. Is that Delta? I'm terrible with those. Magna means the son of a goddess. There are waterways throughout the capital. The sounds and the scenery will bring you peace. Okay. Highland City, Dunlord Inn. Theta Server. Or is that Omega? I'm just gonna pretend I don't know from this point on. Dunlord Inn means the Weaver Garden. It's a city protected by sprites, with buildings made of rocks and coexisting with nature. The wind will challenge the adventurers on their quest. Huh. Cultural city, Carmina Gadalica. Gadelica. I don't know how to say that. Triangle server. Carmina Galeg. Carmina Gad. Means the song of Gale. It's a metropolis, a fusion of science, and blah blah blah. Aerial City for for whom these supportive elves originated is Fortville Preparation Hall of Horn with Carmina, but since the peace agreement, it's become a watchtower. Relic City, Leia File, Leia Fail, means the Stone of Destiny. This city was a holy ground of the Tartaga people, but the Great War was destroyed by Carmina. Voices was not like that idea. I like that. Please choose them at the... Yeah, I get it. Yeah, I'll see you. Finish registering what kind of character I am. I just go to your grave, use a smart-ass name. I'm more good in the world, so keep that in mind. Don't help me find my real name. You can be a different person when you get it. Well, more like the guy you want. Anyway, I'll be it. Oops. Oh, my. Transportation system operational. Real-time RTCS ended its trial period with fully operational side of our system's engine to ability to control traffic lights in real situation. Oh, okay. Pretty sure we actually have that now. This game was made a long time ago. World tops 20 million. Holy crap. Sales of online role-playing game The World 64 2007 succeeded 20 million copies worldwide. The game was first online in the twilight of the gods and sins. Sold 10 million copies in the first 6 months and steadily growing its sales. 10 million users in Japan alone. Well, good game. Grateful for the support of the social application. According to the source, they are considering submission to the Guinness World Book of Records. World Book of Records as the highest selling game in history. World Book of Records. Hero Goggles FMD. Sony announced that they soon sell a new head-mounted video display with a new goggle FMD customized for popular world. Retail price has not been set yet. That looks cool. Just plugs into your brain. 0.49 air lane. Sound recognition devices evolved to near perfection. Less than 0.05% error rate. When switched to chat mode, it recognizes pauses by the speaker and translates them as dots. But they may come when keyboards are obsolete. That would be nice. We wouldn't have to have to type. No, it wouldn't be nice. I like typing. The World Network Council, WNC, is that the world as in the planet or the world as in the game? Market penetration network OS Ultra has reached almost 100% around the globe. It's all network computer terminals and normal business are now compatible with Ultimate. Oh, okay. Pluto Kiss incident, December 2005, the 2-year period following this McDonald's Twilight of the New Gods, is now only a page in history. Some officials state that after 6 emotional years of ups and downs, the new generation hyperdrive plan proposed in April 2004 is finally been fulfilled. Also, I really like this music. Is this the default? What is this? Oh. Yes. That would be very important. I have waited. Thank you. We're gonna use slot 1. Because why not? I'm level 1. I've played for 8 minutes. Oh, the world! Oh, the ward. So it's the forum. Okay. Oh my. That's a lot of reading. What's a skill? It's a start. It's an attack, obviously. Weapons lost a skill. Skills based on equipment, not characters. Really? Cool. There's a skill I have that I can't. Why is that? You didn't have enough SP, targets are rated, probably one of the others ranged every skill of targets in the range, can't use it. There, you're supposed to cast the enemy's allies. If you can't, broke suit sucks and you have to kill your party. You don't have these, but skills with range and range attack or something like that since the area does damage. Attack spell does about half the damage to the enemy around the target, so we utilize it for some of the possess, or kind of. Healing spells on allies are similar, so you can heal other members around the target. That's cool. More expensive armor, but it's got weaker against enemy attacks. Probably magical defense level. Armor's low, so it's magic and physical defense. Thanks! Wasn't looking at the armor. Defense of 8, what's the difference? I'm probably visiting shitty even DS defense, but defense lessens damage. Fate is a frequency to get hit. So there's missing? God damn it. You know that Suvi Lei and Mew Lei? Oh. Can't be avoided even if you increase magic evasion. If He increases spirit status for cursed sleep, confusion, charm, and then increases body status for poison, paralysis, and slowdown. Won't increase damage, but it will decrease the frequency you're affected by the spirits. There are things like fire elements and skilled elements make a difference. Six elements, opposing elements deal additional damage. Cool. So wood, earth, thunder, darkness, fire. Okay, so they just oppose each other. Light, dark, wood, earth. I don't get that one too much. Fire and armor. Play armor, but I can't equip it. Long guards can play armor. Fight if they can. Alright, Wave Master's gonna equip lightest armor. Twin Blades and Long Arms can equip heavy armor. Other guys can equip whatever they want. Should probably check the armor status for that. Depends on your job class. Cool. Oh, that's the end. And if it's too strong, every single area is. You can put it in keyboard channel, but you'll get killed. Form parties. Cool. Member address. Cool. Member address. This says Hero Zeit. Zeit statue. Bottom of the dungeon. Searching the title on a Hero Zeit. Select chronicling as part of an AKSK. Area with the dungeon close to the entrance that doesn't have many floors. Hero Zeit must also be versed in the dungeon. Alright. Current person. First place. Master Supreme. Balmung. 2 minutes, 12 seconds. Wow. Hyper Falcon. Orca. Sea. Highlander. And Nog. 4 minutes, 45 seconds. What? They talk about this stuff? Reduce the number of cars. That works. Congratulations! Yuzu goggles. Wanna buy it, but I don't know. Don't understand. Human swing play chat, they don't seem to work. Parameters. Cool. Don't worry about it, just level out of the area. This parameter assesses the difficulty of that level. The higher it is, the more powerful the monsters are, and the better the items. If you combine words randomly, you might get a really strong enemy and die instantly. When your level is low, you should use words with low difficulty. Here's a sample word for beginners. Bursting. Use this and create a creature. Okay. They use the word bursting in part A, like coincide, but the enemies were too strong and it was game over. Why? Probably word aside from bursting, that's it. Are there more than two jewels in the area? Bursting. Yeah, I think I got destroyed. What's a grunty? What is a grunty? Found this item called root vegetable in the field, jumping up and down. Thought it was monster first, but when I looked at the key items list, it said food for grunty. What is grunty? I didn't know the first two. Probably in Delta Server there aren't any grunties in that one. The grunties are living in things like that one place. And food for grunty, you can give it to them. It's a pig? Okay. Yeah, go ahead and can. They're pretty cool. Thrown weapons. There are times the level of the weapon increases or decreases. Play a role in whether or not the weapon armor. Oh, weather. When I put in a weapon in the grasslands when it was sunny, it got stronger. But when it was raining, it got weaker. I haven't tried armor, so I don't know. At 9, preserve weather is involved. I don't think it really matters what kind of field you're in. When I tried it at 9, both weapons got stronger. When it was cloudy, my armor got weaker. When it was thunder and rain, my armor got stronger. By the way, aren't Grandpa and Monsieur totally in those guys? Hate Monsieur. Both the voice and the face. Is anyone collecting the golden axe? This weapon isn't strong, right? People do collect it. Someone named Tin Water traded for the other day. Apparently there are a couple more like it too. This is going sir at high level. I was asked by Messino for a trade, but I didn't have it. But if I did, it seems like he would trade some pretty good items. I think I missed out. Throw in unwanted weapon skills. I envy these high level players. They got tons of stuff they don't need. Strong millionaire, cats. Blades after trading several times at a pleasure. Megiddo wand. That sounds good. To a twin blade, the wand for a wave monster is not an important item, but even though it's not important to you, it might be to the other party. Three types of items and up to 99 of each. Oh my god. So this is how they do tutorial in this game. I'm gonna just see, because I read this already. Alright, let's play the game. Aqua Capital. Mac on you. I like the loading screen. Oh my.
Hey, you made it.
Yes, what is your voice?
Hey, it's me, Orca, the Blade Master.
Yes.
Whoa! You look so different from the real Yasuhiko. Nothing like the real you.
Does that mean we made our character to look like us?
Hey, in this game, I'm Orca. Regardless of what I am in reality, I'm pretty well known here.
Really?
What?
No, you look great.
Smiley face.
Anyway, take this.
Totally an MMO. Take what? What? It's an item?
Member address is the flashmail address you can only access in the world.
Why did you pause for that?
Flashmail, you can exchange messages with others in real time, as long as you are in the world.
Okay.
It's mostly used by newbies to contact other players to form a party.
Scoot forward a bit.
Try it out by inviting me to join your party.
Why would I do that?
First, press the triangle button to open the menu.
Okay.
In the menu, select Party.
Yes.
Next, select Add.
Yes.
Names of players who gave you their member addresses will be listed here.
Why are you level 50?
Choose a player you want to invite to your party and send a flash mail. Since you
probably only have my member address, smiley face.
Now, press the X button twice to send a flash mail to me. Ah, got it. Join my party. It's kind of weird mailing each other when we're face to face.
Smiley face. Hey, look at that.
See? My name appears under your screen. That means I'm in your party.
Yes.
By the way, flashmail is only available when you're in a town.
Why did you pause after in?
Oh, and you can't contact people when they're not logged into the world.
Your face is disgusting right now.
People do have a life, you know. We're not online 24/7.
I am.
In other words, you can't always count on the same members to form a party.
Damn it.
So, try to get as many member addresses as you can. You'll have more fun that way.
So, start a harem.
Well, how you play is up to you. But since EXP and stuff isn't divided among party members...
Oh, that's cool.
You really don't benefit if you go solo.
Haha, smiley face.
Okay, well, why don't we head off? There's nothing to worry about. I found a perfect place for newbies.
Did you now? Better be good.
This is the Chaos Gate. Sort of transfer device that takes us from one place to another. Now, press the X button.
Pressing the X button.
In the world, each play zone is called an area, determined by a combination of three keywords.
Yes.
Select New Keyword.
Yes.
This is the keyword screen. At the top is the entry plate.
Okay.
You put the three selected keywords one by one for each part, A, B, and C.
Okay.
Left of the entry plate is all the keywords you have.
Cool.
You can collect more of them by reading your emails, the board, and from other players.
Okay.
Now, let's enter some keywords by starting with part A.
Part A.
Select bursting.
Yes.
Good. Next for part B. Select passed over.
It's a good thing that this is all at the top.
For the last one in part C, select aqua field.
Okay.
Now you're done specifying the area. Oh, one more thing. You see the symbol on the left next to the keyword?
Yes.
That's the server symbol. It indicates which server you are currently logged on to.
Oh, okay.
This symbol is Delta, so we're logged on to the Delta server.
Yes.
The list on the bottom right is the area status list.
Okay. Level 1.
See the jewel next to the field type and dungeon?
Yes.
That indicates how the selected keyword affects the status.
Okay.
For example, check the field type. See the jewel on the right?
Yeah.
This means that the field type is being determined by Aquafield, the keyword in C.
so it's an aqua field.
We don't know what kind of field the current keyword will create until we get there.
Oh.
But once we learn the effect of that keyword, we can combine it with other keywords effectively.
So, exploration.
For more details, check out the board on your own time.
I'm not
All right, you. Let's get going to the Delta Bursting Past Over Aqua Field.
That sounds really awkward to say.
Select Warp.
Warp. This guy's in the way. There we go. Music's badass.
Before we get going, let me explain to you about the camera control.
Please do.
During the game, enemies will attack from all directions.
Oh my.
The idea is to adjust your view quickly to see your enemy and grasp the situation.
Okay.
I'll explain more later, but remember, you can only use skills on targets you can see.
Okay.
Basically, if you don't use the camera right, you'll be dead before you know it.
Obviously.
First, rotate the camera. Push either the L1 button or the R1 button to move the camera. Good. Next, let's zoom in and zoom out.
Oh no.
You can zoom the camera in or out by using the right analog stick. Try it.
Oh, that's a pretty large zoom out.
Yeah, that's it. Finally, you reset the camera by pushing the R2 button. There you go. Remember, when the battle starts, constantly adjust your camera.
Of course.
Okay. And this is the field. It's the lowest level in the area.
Because it's level 1.
When you want to return to the town, press the triangle button and select Gate Out from the menu.
Okay.
Grassland, wilderness, and jungle are some of the field types. You can set them with keywords.
Cool.
The combination of field type and weather determines the area elements.
Mm-hmm.
For example, if it's a grassland and it's raining, that area will be a water element stage.
That's cool.
The elements also affect the type of monsters that will appear and the items you can get.
So it's intelligent?
Don't worry about it now. As you get used to it, combine words to get different elements.
Yes.
Now, let's get going on our quest. First, check the map at top right.
Okay.
You see the red down arrow on it? That's the gate to the dungeon.
Okay.
In the dungeon's deepest level, there's a Gott statue that usually holds a rare item.
Yes.
Basically, the goal is to reach this statue.
Awesome.
But enemies are often tougher down there, so gain some levels above ground before you head below.
Okay.
Okay, wait a sec.
There you are.
By using the fairy's orb, hidden data on the map becomes visible, like this.
That's hidden?
Yellow areas on the map show magic portals, where you encounter monsters and treasures.
Oh, sweet.
All right. How about we go pick a fight? Head for one of the magic portals.
Okay. Oh.
For a basic attack, approach the target and press the X button.
Okay.
By the way, a cursor appears on the target so that you can check its name and hit points.
I don't see its name.
Try using a basic attack to defeat some monsters.
Now I see its name. Game has misses.
You started to get the hang of it, right? Okay, let's try using skills.
All right.
Press the triangle button to open the menu and select skill. Okay, then. Choose ref from the list.
Oh my. That's a lot of different types of skills.
When the target cursor appears, select the target and... That's it. Pretty easy, huh?
Yeah.
You can target a party member for recovery or remedy skills, and the enemy for attack skills.
Sweet.
Remember, you can only apply skills to targets within your view.
All right.
Before using a skill, adjust the camera so that your target comes into view.
Okay.
Well, you must be sick of me at this point.
Smiley face.
It's your turn to tell me what to do by using chat commands.
What?
Okay. I'll teach you the command to get your members to heal. Okay, then. Next, go ahead and choose first aid from the menu.
I wanted to see what those were, but... All right. Man, you're picky.
Well, it's good to be the boss, isn't it?
Sort of. Smiley
face.
If
you use it well, you can bunch up on the enemy, or give separate orders to each party member.
Oh.
When you add new members to the party, try various chat commands to see their effects.
Is that because certain people won't do certain things? Alright.
That's it for now. Just remember what you learned, and start exploring.
Hell yeah.
When you think you're ready, we'll head for the dungeon.
Okay. I mean, there's only four portal things. Let's go take them all out. Cheater. That was my kill. There's a bird. So yeah, I didn't notice that the anti-sailing, however you say it, is off. So this looks terrible. I'll adjust that.
This spring has a strange feel.
I have nothing to throw in. Oh my god, it has first person. Hey, Orca. Inverted controls? What? Oh, inverted Y. Why? Hi, bird. The fact that the game has first person. I just pressed L2. Well, left trigger, but whatever.
Now we can start exploring the dungeon.
I like how this looks.
One thing you need to remember is that you can't gate out when you're in a dungeon.
So you have to be in field to return it.
To gate out and return to the town, you have to go back to the field.
I said that!
The sprite Ocarina will warp you to the surface, but you can't use it during battle.
Oh, okay.
This is the treasure box, but you knew that, right?
No.
You should know that there are two types of treasure boxes. Normal and booby-trapped.
You said booby.
This one's normal. Hit the X button to open it.
Sweet. Resurrect!
This one's booby-trapped. Notice a different color? Try to open it as is, and you're screwed. Just use the fortune wire on it. This item will disarm the trap.
Okay. Sweet.
See? Now it's safe to open. Press the X button to open it.
Yeah. Dale breath. Don't know what that does. It says up. I presume that means go up.
What the? Did you just see that?
Yeah. Was that thing chasing her?
Yeah, but... something like that on this level?
Your mouth didn't move. Why are you green? I have too many questions for you, Orca. Yes. Let's go this way. I don't want to go towards where that thing that he was afraid of. I would probably die. I'm level 1. My nose itches.
Better watch out. We're trapped in here. What? In the dungeon, there are rooms with traps everywhere.
Oh no.
The only way to get out of a trap like this is by activating all the magic portals in the room.
Oh, okay.
Alright, let's charge to that magic portal.
Yeah, you'll just kill them all. I mean, need to attack. Ow. That hurt. Do I heal outside of battle? Negative. Okay. That makes... Oh. That makes fighting harder. Oh, let's run this way then. Skill. Red. I regain skill points out of battle, though. I'm not trying hard. It's a dead end. That girl, Dots. Speed charm.
This is the room where the statue is.
Oh, okay.
There's only one of them at the dungeon's deepest level, and you can get rare items from it.
Sweet.
That's enough adventure for now. Let's grab the treasure and get back to town, shall we?
But I didn't level up.
If we had a Sprite Oak Arena, we could warp out of here. But we don't have one.
Why didn't you bring one?
So we gotta go back the way we just came.
Luckily, it's a small dungeon. Steel blades, yellow candy, yellow candy. Attack is 3. I don't, oh, there it is. Equipment, amateur blades. I get tiger claws instead of saber dents. It looks exactly the same, sad face. Sneeze. It's the girl.
Or was the rumor true?
Or
take this.
Huh?
Please take this. There's no time. Please.
What's this?
A great force. The power it holds can bring forth either salvation or destruction at the whim of the user.
You're...
What?
It's coming.
Hmm?
The wave. Is that what that beginning part was talking about?
It'll kill you. What the hell? What is this?
Laser beams.
It wasn't supposed to be this way. I'm sorry. Get out of here!
Oh my. Okay. System error. Straight through. I like this song. Wow! Those are interesting clothes.
What was wrong with Yasuhiko? Why was he upset?
Why was he upset?
I wanted to ask him, but he wouldn't even pick up the phone.
Jerk.
And then... the next day, I found out that Yasuhiko had been hospitalized.
What? Don't tell me you had cancer.
I rushed to the hospital, but they wouldn't even let me see him.
Gross.
But I guess it's better this way. I didn't want to see him all week, and he wouldn't want that either. But what the hell happened to him? I have a feeling that the key to it is somewhere in the world.
Why did you pause? So he's hospitalized, but server problems. Convenience problems are circular, focusing efforts by cause problem. Limit play only to the two servers, the one you've already been on. Thanks for your understanding. Oh. Well, that's cool. Wait. Thank you for visiting the world. Gross! Forget this game. I'm gonna go... where's the internet? I'm gonna go look at cat pictures. It's been 37 minutes! What is this? Oh. I like the blue. I don't have internet. I only have the game.
I should post on the board about ya.
Oh. Coma playing this game. He's in a coma? Why didn't you say that in the dialogue? Anyone know? Wait. These things actually happen. You mean this was a meme in that time too? Damn it. So I was the same state, how can I get him out of the coma? People who made the game click here too, right? Please give me some of my information. Thank you. Okay. I hate you. Where's my internet? I have mail. AUL3, please. Takes the book. This is losing for Major League. There is no time, please help me. Wow. Can't read it, what? You have issues. I couldn't read most of it either. I like those symbols. Bored. Can I play the game? Oh, I can. Thank God. This is a server maintenance. Oh. Well, you're attractive. Is there any normal armor in this game?
What? What is it? You got something to say?
No. You were just running in a circle.
I get it now. You are a newbie, aren't you? I might have guessed. Well, are you or not? Come on now, don't be shy. You can tell me. Listen, in case you're not aware of it, you're being very rude. It's impolite to stare at someone like that. You have to understand it's the same as the real world. Don't you get it? Ugh. Last chance. What is up with you anyway, huh? Come on, will you say something already?
I'm a mute. My name is Link. Sad face. Guess I'll get my gear first, collect some information as well. Oh my, there's a lot of stuff on the map. My stare. No, I don't want to trade. One frost bracer. I don't have any of those, so sorry. What's this? The recorder talking. I can save your data. Stop by often. An MMO that has saving. Is this No Man's Sky? What's this? A face. Elves Haven. Oh, okay. Cool. Wood. Books. Treasure. Sell it for money or trade it. Amateur blades. One weapon. Oh, my nose itches. Maybe I should start out with one. Hi.
You would.
Oh. Wait, I want to talk with you. No, come back. God dang it.
You again! I'm busy right now! Can't you just leave me alone?
Sorry. We can't jump in the water. Talk. Common sense to take a long play of healing this. Yeah, that's you. You'll never worry about overusing scales. Cool. That's a lot of money. I don't have that. This is worth a lot of money. This is cool. I now have 3,000 GP gold points. Oh. Hey, ninja. You look like a ninja. And so awesome. What? No, I'm not one of the programmers. Smiley face. Why is that a thing? What is this? Did I have to be this level to get it? Get a good eye on something on your shoulder. No, I haven't seen any kind of powerful warrior ghosts. That's cool. Not really that much higher, huh? Interesting. Gives me rep. Pretty sure I already had that. I think it. Do they sell magic at the magic shop? I don't know, maybe they have a magic stick. Weapon shop. Special skills by equipping weapons on. We buy high equipment fits his skill parameters. Saber dance, added effect, death. During battle, possible chance of placing opponents near death. Why do I get the feeling it's better than what I have? But it's level 3. I can't tell. Let's buy it and test. Hi, Alpha Ichigoro. You have a huge ass. Bonjour. How are you? I'm just wonderful. Greetings, sir. Executioner. Give me a sec. Oh, I can equip it. Oh my. So there are weapons. It's just weapon levels, not requirements. Hey, Yokuro. Hiya, want trade? Deadline, I mean. Yeah, but this is so addicting. Yeah, I know that feeling. It's not good for you, though. Long arm. What's this? F-Core. That sounds rather good. Can I trade for it? Oh, it works. Now I'll give you all these. Yes. Sweet. Now I can equip boots as well. Safety shoes. Does nothing. And it's weaker in everything. I'm the best. Hey, Chris. We're blocking everything. First online game, so I don't quite get it yet. I know that. Scrolls are one time use only, but a one way SSD. It's also good to buy element skills you don't have. Fire. Tornado. Generate a tornado with fire. What? That sounds awesome! Tornado with leaves. Sure. Drop lightning on a target. Tornado with ice. Dark schools, lightning. Okay. I kind of understand that. Count me in again. Me too. Hey, look, it's a party. Alicia. Talk. One power book for 25 well water. Hey, radio show's on tonight. You know that show, Talk On? It's so hilarious.
Talk On!
Right? I don't know what you're talking about. Do you want to trade? One air bracer for 10 holy sap. There's some over here. I can go check this out. Music is amazing. Maybe it's just me. Save now. It's like every store in the world. Hey, Big. Sorry. I was thinking about something. How long have you been playing this game? About 40 minutes. I don't know why I hit talk. Almost 50 minutes. Gotta store unneeded items.
Wait a sec!
Why?
Yeah, you! I know some interesting keywords.
Oh, okay.
If you go with me, I'll tell you what they are. Do you want to know?
Sure.
Right on! That's the spirit! Spoken like a true newbie.
Yes! Oh, cool. We are now friends.
The keywords are Delta, Hidden Forbidden Holy Ground.
That sounds a lot cooler than the last one we were into. Oops. But no one came. Oh, you're level one.
Okay, here I come.
Yes. Hidden, forbidden, holy ground. Level 6! This is gonna be a nightmare.
We're gonna get destroyed. I guess there's two of us.
Holy crap, this looks awesome. Is that the dungeon?
Whoa, this place is...
beautiful.
Huh?
Dots.
Never mind, let's go. Well, are you going to escort me like a proper gentleman?
Oh my. The silence is kind of unnerving. There's the music. Got it.
So that's it. Pretty weak, huh? What do you know? You didn't even need my help at all, did you?
You are an epitome. Soon there.
That statue. It looks so sad.
Is that the girl we saw? Why is she the statue chained?
Scaith, Enus, Magus. I can't read anything else. The inscription is faded.
By the way, I guess you can tell that I'm a newbie too.
And? What does it matter?
Yeah.
It must be pretty obvious. By the way I acted back there.
Kinda.
You still hung out with me. You know what? You're nicer than I thought.
Is that all it takes?
You see, I'm trying to find...
Hey! What are you doing?
What? What about you, huh?
No time to explain. It's too dangerous here.
What?
I'm telling you to get out!
Oh,
leave
fine.
Here at once!
What?
This one as well.
But how? Tell me what's going on here. That thing should have been... it should have been dead. Why is it glowing like that? It's so freaky. Is this for real?
It's a bug from a computer virus. The virus is rewriting the data. It has a hit point that's infinite.
This is the one.
You must escape while I buy some time.
Because of this thing, I'll kill you!
No! You can't kill it! Leave it be or you'll be killed!
Flashback!
The book. Open the book.
Okay.
The book?
The power it holds can bring forth either salvation or destruction at the whim of the user.
Use the installation book, Book of Twilight. Oh. Bright red. Bracelet. Huh. Virus core M.
That was like the time when Orca...
Ha!
That skill. Now, I understand.
Do you?
You are the same as the virus. To think that I was saved by someone like you.
No! That's not... I don't even know what's...
Do not lie to me! Recently, many places within the world have been damaged by a virus. Those who willfully spread the virus and destroy this world for their own amusement, they shall receive no mercy.
No, that's not me,
I did not expect to find the one responsible so soon. Draw! Draw your sword, now!
I won't! There's no reason to do that!
There is for me.
No! I don't want to fight! I...
What is the matter with you? That's hardly the way to talk to someone who just saved your life!
This is so anime!
I still do not trust you. I just require the time to think this through. But if I find out that you are... indeed in with them, I will kill you.
Nice wings. See ya.
That was rather childish for Balmonk of the Azure Sky, the descendant of Fianna.
You again.
I do not speak with hackers.
That boy, he's a friend of your partner.
Orca?
Huh.
I thought he would end up like Orca, and I panicked. That's when I heard her voice. It was the voice of the girl who gave the book to Orca.
I see. But what are you going to do if the data bug shows up again? That power put your friend... Sorry.
I don't even know what this power is. Or what she wanted Orca to do. What am I supposed to do with this power? All I want to do is help Orca.
Why did he do that at the end?
Well, I've got to go.
Oh, so soon?
Today was... I don't know what to say, but...
Amazing.
Good night.
Oh, good night. I didn't say anything. That's the first time I've done it on my own. Oh, there's new stuff on this. Let's play tag. Stihoni, the golden gob, if you tag against me, get a reward. Passable golden sunny D. Okay. Deleted.
The message I posted is deleted.
Huh. So they know. Or they have really bad ones. world for idiots. Tips, advice, goodbye. I believe you. I'm actually really busy, but I'll help you in that time. So call me up. It's good to know. Yes. Data drain. Seeing your powers going data drain, okay, sign. Why are you telling me this? I don't even know you. Lethal effect on your character. Beware of the strain of the antiviral infection. Without using data drain, the spread will increase the web. So do not let it get above 100%. Another warning, always being watched. You may not wish it. You will be the eye of the storm in the world. That is the fate of what bears the bracelets. Prepare yourself.
She knows about my bracelet. Who is she?
Who is she? She's a lady who dresses very, very strangely. What is everything else? There's so much. There's audio. Movie. No, nothing. There's just that supply. Accessory. Image. Okay. So maybe those are collectibles? From treasure chests? Some. That's what I was hoping for. Increasing levels. Game over. Start a game for 3 metal parts that are all strong monsters that are suddenly is game over. A little too strong. Various find the best area. Discover primitive touchstones. They don't vary that much at all, so you won't die too quickly if you see. Try to game over. There's 5 floors to this dungeon, the ones at lower level are pretty strong. Just don't go all the way down. At least level 5 before you go there. Huh. Before you go to the very bottom, or to the place in general?
I saw a strange character in the alley. It looked like a cat. Is it possible to edit like that?
I have no idea. Hey, there's the cat.
A cat? Oh yeah, I saw it too. I prefer bunny girls, though.
You have issues. Also, weren't you one of the people who was in the top 10 queer times? Or 5 queer times? They just say something and then go away. Hey, sup? You see that cat in the corner? Yeah, I saw it. I like bunny girls. Well, see ya. It's so much like an MMO. Ah!
Hey! I found a great area that's full of aromatic grass. Wanna go?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, let's get ready then. Mia!
Excuse me!
Me?
You. Yes, you.
What?
That's a unique bracelet.
Whoa.
Can I take a look?
Can you see it?
Yes, of course. Do you mean to say you can't see this nice bracelet? Even if you can't see it, as long as you know it's there, it's the same thing as seeing it, right?
Bracelet? Hey, what are you talking about? I can't see any bracelet, Mia.
Well, thanks a lot for letting me look at your bracelet. I have a feeling I'll need it again. Somehow. Well, see you around.
Be jealous.
Wait, Mia! What about the aromatic grass?
You look cool. Oh, thanks. Bye. Bye. Can I go? Well, thank you. I'm very attractive. That's cool. I was hoping to find something like a gift. Black Rose just loved me. It's freaking attractive. Hi. Tense. It's like 100 hit. How come? What's the tense? You didn't say anything. Heavy Blade? Sure. Do I have things I can bring? This? That's not what I want to do. Huh. I want this, but I don't know if I can get it. 5 resurrects for it. Thank you. Goodbye. Oh, hey. Yeah, see ya. Mayunosuke. Hi. Yucky that I like bread, she just said, oh. What does that mean? I feel like I'm going over to the same place over and over. Now you're repeating yourself. Look at the clues. Oh my, they're spear users. I already talked to you. Are you on?
Okay. Here I come.
Sweet. Hi.
Yeah? What's up?
I will give you this.
Yeah, I'll take it. Thanks! Yeah? What? You want to trade something? You better not give me any junk.
Oh. Well, let's go level up.
Yeah?
God dang it. There we go. Worthless. Area for beginners written on the board. Discover primitive touchstone. Well, that was quick. Why am I the only one who took damage? I'm gonna give you this, sir.
This.
Did you lose a golden axe? Or was it a silver axe? A golden axe, you say?
Yes.
Till next time, goodbye.
I have a golden axe. It's worthless. Let me guess, it actually is worthless. It's extremely weak. Oh, okay. When that happens, I... There's the dungeon. Yes. Thank you. Oh, that's cool. So it's the default on for whatever kindness. Regains at a pretty consistent rate. I wonder if it's one each time or if it's will regain more sometimes. That works pretty well. Congratulations. I'll have to use some of these. I want to see what those tornadoes look like. Seems like they'd be really cool. Okay, there's 5 floors to this dungeon. And we're only level 2. The constant beating of his heart really bothers me. On each floor. That'll be my aim. Actually, how much EXP do I need? 1,000. Oh, I see what it does. It just adjusts monster EXP. So you'd have to kill 1,000 monsters that would be extremely weak. This. Increases attack. I like those ones. Wish they gave me EXP though. Oh no. Black Rose one-shots everything, I can just run around in circles. Because I only do like 100. Or, not 100. Like, 16 to 22. Lots of restoratives. Staying with me, holy crud. no, like, item cooldown. Burning oil. That's pretty cool. No item cooldown, that's it. Kinda silly, because you can just spam, but at the same time, whatever. The combat's not supposed to be easy, that you just blow right through everything. Little squelching noises. God dang. It's so good. I'm here. Stop playing. Huh. Instead of getting the 70 or 60 that I was getting before, now I'm only getting 40 and 50. I like that. It's definitely different from how most games do it. Or at least most games I've played do it. Most of them just have the numbers grow. Scream bloody egg at me. Screaming bloody egg. No longer bloody murder. Got him. Nice. Thank you. I've leveled up a bunch, actually, going through this dungeon. Amateur place. I'll drink. Yeah! Break those eggs. Skills for the reason. Why has she not used any of her skills? Is that because I do not use skills or items? Skills. And then they'll do it.
Bloody egg!
There's a lot of these really smart rooms in this one now. Most of the others are pretty big rooms. Room. I could just teleport back up instead of having to run all the way back. Probably should have thought about that before I came. Pretty sure I just got lucky. Surrounding anyway, it made Soul Grendel. That thing fell to the ground. Alright. Completed that. That was interesting. Oh, there goes my chair. And I think that's where we're gonna call this one. So we'll see. Everyone, how long is that? Only in a 36. We'll see everyone in the next one.